Hey guys, what's up here? It's Commander Orange. I'm sorry, I messed that up terribly. Just forget that happened. Hey guys, Commander Orange here. We're up with another video of Browsing Roblox. I got really addicted to this game for a while, but I'm ready to move on. So I figured I'm going to make a Browsing Roblox video. Because I don't know what to play right now. So, you know, after I crush this guy and say bye to all these noobs, we're gonna find a new thing. Hi. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Bye. Boom. Oh shit, forgot to open. Retard. Okay. Anyway, we're gonna scroll way down in the popular section. Just sit here scrolling for a minute. As always. And it's just any random game. Don't know what you're gonna find. Might be a retarded game. Might be a good game. I'm just gonna go way down. I usually only do a thing if less than 40 people. Well, got down here far enough. Painting jet? That sounds like a ripoff of something. That looks interesting, actually. Tell you the truth. Let's look. I think he doesn't know how to price his game. But hey, whatever. 100 Robux, early alpha. Oh my god. Oh, I get an A. Whoa. Okay, this looks like it might actually be good. Can't exactly, like, there's no running animation. Oh, hey, these seem like well scripted. I feel like it's all one server that's online right now. This actually seems like well-scripted vehicles. They just need some color, and some lights, and some extra scripting. And I don't understand this game at all. And the bases seem like they need scripted as well. I'm just gonna drive. There's no like driving animation yet. Obviously, it's an alpha game, so that's what I expected. Oh, hey, look, a flat drop-off. That sounds like a waste of time. Also. Drive! Woo! People are shooting Sam trucks at me. Oh god, sound effects loud. Sound effects loud. Turn it down the volume for you. Oh, Jesus. Oh. I just have a shovel. Dig. 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 Dig a fucking hole. Inside the box. Oh, reload. Whoa. I'm gonna play first person. Alright, so they need different uniforms like blue, and red for red. Or is that what they have? I'm thinking that guy's legs there. Alright, and it needs a crosshair, obviously. Also, maybe I can commandeer this, what seems like an immobilized tank. I don't know, nope, immobilized. Holy, wait, oh, hey, this looks like... Can you not randomly shoot? That is very loud, sir. Thank you. Why does that guy seem like he's... No, Bruce, stop it! I shall bury this guy. Cause I'm nice like that. I'm burying him. Ow. I was burying a guy, but these guys decided they were gonna take the position. Ready? Okay, so yes, you do have spawn locations. Seems like garbage. Shop. Vehicles. Land. Oh, hey, look, the vehicles, you have to buy them, and you have points from, I'm assuming, killing people. Also, yay, glitched out bullets, let's drive into them. This looks like the Sam bullets that attacked me earlier. Let's follow them. Finds a Sam truck just sitting here, and it's not even a Sam. Oh. From And it seems to be mostly intact. Let's get in it and see if we can drive. It kicks us out of it. Hello. There was another tank there. I got blown up. But yeah, I can't afford anything. Okay, this game seems like it needs some work, if you ask me. There we go. Also, it needs the volume turned down like a lot. Okay, and I got blown up immediately. Shoot up the tank because there's not anything. Building trench. It won't let me build a trench here. Just sprint. Okay, we got fortifications going. Oh, gotta reload. Oh, the tank does that. Okay, I'm going to find a new spawn point A. Alright, we need... Okay, I feel like I need to turn up the graphics so I can see. There we go. Nice. Little base in here. We need to engage. Yes, they're sprinting, just no. Oh my god, I wonder. Can I get out a gun? Oh, shoot and drive, everybody. Let's do it. Oh, we're getting stuck. Whoa. Whatever. Need to dig a road out. Digging a road. Lower the slope a little bit. Alright, I feel like I dug a nice little road out here. Getting in vehicles is difficult. I feel like the vehicle models are so well to put together, and you need to add that clicking thing that APOC has. I'm sorry, but I feel like that's what needs to be done because you can't find places to sit in the cars unless they're a Jeep like this thing. Vehicles have a bad habit of getting stuck in places they shouldn't. Anything getting stuck anywhere else? The wheel seems weird. Okay, now we get in and hopefully it'll drive itself. Drive. Yeah! Alright, the vehicles seem to get stuck often. Alright, we're just gonna drive down to the enemy position. Okay. The Jeep is very well built. Whoa. Yep, steering with my left foot and driving with my right foot. Because that's how pro I am. Also, who cares about the bumps? Let's just drive up in here. Oh, cool. Drive sideways. Oh. Driving gun. You got my Jeep stuck. I got 50 points from just a gunfight. Okay, they're all set up over there, and we might win this. We got... Oh, wow, this is a long game. Sprinting for my freaking life. Freaking sniping that tank, but I don't got any guns. need RPG-7, but I don't have enough money. Alright, so RPG-7 should probably become standard if you're gonna be having tanks and stuff. Or, yeah, never mind, because that would make it too unfair towards the tanks, but yeah, at least you have it viable. I don't know. Don't even know who the creator is, but hey, creator, subscribe if you want to. I don't know. Also, I'm probably gonna get addicted to this thing. Let's move on. We spent too long on this game. Sorry, guys. If you want me to see more of me playing any of these games, say in the comments below. Okay? Say in the comments below. I will do episodes on them. Okay? I'm just gonna scroll way down again. I don't know why it didn't save my spot. It usually does. Avengers Town. Survivor Area 51. Read description. Oh, hey. So there's apparently a nice story right here. Pause the video if you want to read that. I'm not going to read through it because, you know, that's going to take forever. Also, images of randomness. I gave you long enough to read it. So, you know, you want to try it out. Also, I'm trying to make these station. Oh, you start out with a Desert Eagle. Nice, nice. There's a tiredness. Immediately, odd sounds. Let's go in. Alright, oh, whoa, this looks detailed. Like, I don't know. By this point of view, you will be going in a door. Not really. Okay, that'll take me to a new game. We're gonna try that out next. Let's see if they made any improvements. This seems like a decently made game. It seems like it might become addicting. Like, you know, find the guns. Become overpowered with almost being stuck in the ground, apparently. I'm ready to die. Run! 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 Runny, runny! Runny, scrawny! Not referencing anyone more. Run, 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 run. Okay, he's gonna ignore me. Go, 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 go. Woo! Aw. Aw, the. Guy who made this, there's hollowness up there. You can probably put it to use. This is what I'm about to say. Alright, we're gonna try and leave. Also, apparently I got no kills even though I just killed that monster thing. I don't know. 206 sent me a friend request. I don't know. Douchebag! I don't know why I jumped. I knew he was there. And someone decided to lock the door on me. Oh. Were you allowed to get any of these, or are these the guns that you'll find down there? Guns you find down there. Let's go. Okay, that way's dead end. I already checked that way out. Oh god, this seems like a death trap. Oh hey, no, it's just a second way in here. Oh hey, look. It seems like a revamp of all the other Area 51 maps. And then there's a lot. Yee. set, you idiot. Fish.
Run!
Okay, look.
He exploded. Close it! Close it! We're in the survival pattern!
Hey, bro. I'm out of ammo. You tell me there's a gun. I tried to press him out. Sonic, you are EXE, everybody. Alright. We're gonna try out that other game because, you know what, this is becoming boring because there's like no guns except for this one over here, which I will gladly take and have it glitch me the heck out before I can use it. Okay, I'm equipped with a rifle and I'm equipped with a Desert Eagle. We're gonna go hunting apparently with a Desert Eagle because that's what this game decided. I only read the worst part. Retreat! We just locked ourselves in. Oh hey, look, it's an assault rifle. Thanks. We have frag grenades. They have something green. Grenade! Who the hell is in there? What the hell are you?
It's Saul! Everybody run! He uses tricks to kill you! Freaking A.
Okay, so it's just Saul. We're all good. Also, need a new gun. Am I only allowed to put these away? Well, apparently only allowed to have three out at a time. Give it!
You're not gone.
Okay, yep, this is... Okay, we're going to the other game that this guy created, because hopefully he did a better job. Oh, apparently sprint's gone. Oh, apparently we don't get sprint. Also,
yay! Infinite grenades, because that's something.
Yes. I want to teleport. Send me.
Survive Area 52, because that's a place that exists.
Not really. Also, nice creativity there. You're a super admin.
Are you
effing kidding me? I am apparently a super admin. What is down here that I can't destroy? Building tools. There's like, apparently he's having people build this for him, which is kind of douchebaggery, I gotta say. Okay, we're gonna put a door right here because we're douchebags like that. And apparently he designed it so doors don't fit there. All right. Nice. Okay, there's an entrance door here. This is the nice little safe zone that you're gonna be dropping into. Please tell me that's a wall panel. Oh no, that was that guy removing the entire floor. Thanks. Cause that's something you can. This is garbage, dude. Build the game yourself. Don't be lazy. Whoa, 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 whoa! What just happened? Apparently that guy decided he wanted to. Oh, like this? Oh no, like this. Wait, no, let's copy this. Let's copy it. Won't let me copy anything anymore. Okay, this is broken. Bye. Okay, so this actually makes sense. The next game you make, don't have all the people going to whatever. Well, I guess see you guys in the next video. Commander Orange out. Stay frosty.